I think Bo is 7 in Bo, right?
It's the Bo era.
Come on, Layla, let's go. We're up.
Listen, I just want to apologize, that's all, for how I've been acting lately. I mean, you and I both know that I can be a little possessive, and I didn't treat you right when we dated, so I fully understand why you left me. And picking Layla, I think it was the right choice because she really, truly does love you. The thing is, she doesn't love you like I love you. And I always will.
Hey, babe, I'm ready.
Speaking of inspirational, this is a young man who has inspired millions, Michael. It's the Bo era.
The Molly contest is set for one fall. Introducing first, from Brooksville, Florida, weighing in at 234 pounds, the inspirational Bo Dallas.
Hey, John, here's a tweet you can send out that you don't need to correct. Use the hashtag Believe.
I'm going to ignore that personal shot you took at me and my typing skills, Michael.
Because this man is an inspiration for us to do good to everybody, even you, Michael.
You really think so?
Yes.
You think if I believe, I'd be better?
I think there's a chance that you could step up a notch, Michael. Don't set your goals too high, but you can get better. That's all about believing.
And his opponent, weighing in at 244 pounds, Fandango.
Fandango is dancing solo tonight. No Layla.
Doesn't seem to bother Fandango.
Well, there's a reason Layla's not here, out here, John. Let's show you what happened just a few moments ago.
The thing is, she doesn't love you like I love you, and I always will.
Hey, babe, I'm ready.
Layla was floored.
It's good to be Fandango.
What the poor girl had done to her, like, you know, Fandango did so well.
Fandango and I all have always had problems like that.
What? You and he? How could you even compare the two?
Well, no women love me. Why would else would somebody have married me?
Well, there's a Summer Rae who's
Summer Rae thinks she has Fandango back. Maybe she does.
All right, hey, let's go. Summer on the floor, let's go.
Summer Rae's cutting
in. Let's go on the floor. Gotta be out of here, Summer.
Fandango's a bit confused by all this, I think.
Oh, hey, oh. Look at that! From behind Layla! And now Layla and Summer Rae going at it!
Oh, man, this is just blown apart between these two.
Layla!
And now Fandango's trying to separate Summer and Layla. And hey, what?
Let him fight, Fandango.
What are you going to do? Well,
Take the winner, Fandango. That's easy.
Oh, and Layla just backhanded Fandango accidentally.
Get in there, referee. Do your job.
Nobody can pull these two apart.
Kelly never had that problem happen to him.
Ago. Fandango tried somehow to separate the two. This would spill into the ring. And then Layla kicks Fandango in the head as Summer Rae ducked out of the way. Summer Rae and Layla would